Hello? How's it going? I hope it's all good.
I'm joking, by the way.
I'm not joking about hoping that all is good.
I'm joking with that voice.
Give me a second, I'm stupid, and I recognize that, so you don't have to tell me in the comments, even though you're free to do so. let me see. Okay.
All right. We continue pushing forward. We're here at 4x speed. I apologize for the moment of silence, okay? I'm kind of stupid when it comes to that. It is time to face against a rival character. Look at them. There you are. There they is.
Incredible.
Hello, Jim. I forgot I have a name. Okay, this one, go down. When the sun goes down, you go down. Or something like that. Hey, look, it's Andrew. Quick attack! I should start leveling up Pudgeter. Rather. Now we go back to the limbo, because why not? Little instrument guy. Nice. Ebwai. Yep. Hello. How are you doing? You're cute. Kalimba, go back in stage, please. What a major decrease in my accuracy. That's illegal. Ridiculous. Once again, same thing. Once.
No! Please! Hit!
God damn it. Okay, at least Pudgeter leveled up. That's wonderful.
You know what? Wow!
I suffer every day for not being able to say that as good as simple flips.
You know what? Wow!
I already did that. Sorry. Let's keep on going. Here's a nugget bridge. I almost say nugget for some reason. That reason being, I'm stupid and dumb and garbage sometimes. Quick attack. Yep. That's right. Incredible. Ridiculous. After today, it doesn't matter that much. I'm going to spend some time, like, leveling up Pudgeter off camera. And maybe, well, maybe even this episode, because we have to go to, like, the gym thing. We will end up reaching Kalimba to a nice and cozy level 30. So I'm actually not going to focus that much on leveling Pudgeter up. Because of reasons. How did you lose? Well, don't worry. It happens sometimes. Thundershock. That's right. Killed that guy. Sorry. No. Thundershock again. They keep impressing. Thundershock. That's super effective. Yeah. Alright. You. It's your time to fight. Okay. Thundershock. Backflip. That's got a priority. I can see that. 27. Nice. Nope. Same thing, same thing. And over and over and over and over and over. Hello. I mean, you stop me. That's kind of rude. Look, it's Mankey. They're no longer slimy. That's something Gabriel did say on the first episode of Fuck Me Yellow. Nice. You gave me a nugget. It's incredible how this entire bridge is named after the item that you get here. What do you mean you disconnected? What happened? Yeah, maybe it ran out of battery, but don't worry, this is easily solvable. I got a charger right here.
Ouch! You just hit my hand. Please go in. Thank you. Okay, now she'll be trying to connect once again. Yep, there it is. Sorry about that. Once again, as I always say, no cuts whatsoever. Nice. Zubat. No, I don't want to change Pokemon, actually. Thanks for asking, though. I appreciate you being given the option to. Yep. You could be- yeah, sure, whatever. Shut the fuck up. Radu. Okay. Music. No, I don't want to. How does that look? Does that look good? That I don't want to change the thing. Is that something bad? Well, there's nothing you can do about it. Goodbye. Yes! Yes. Welcome to the team. Luis. You. You think right there. Oh yeah, I forgot there's still more people right here. Hello, how are you doing? Oh no, it's one of those guys, ridiculous. I'm going to die soon. So am I. Not me the person, I meant my Pikachu. Oh no! Stupid. Quick attack. Oh no, it's gonna... And that's going to be the end of this. Oh no, it's actually taking some hits. Stop doing that. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, Pudgeotter, it's your time to shine. Leech Seed. Tackle. Nice! You got your first solo kill, basically. Oh my god, the way it walks. He's gonna go down. For reason non specified, actually very specified, I need to heal. Hello? Oh, yeah? Yeah, thank you. I'm doing great too. Hope to see you again. Hope the same thing. Hope to be alive till then. I don't know why there's a little thing right there. Hello? How are you doing? Avud? Avud? Avud. What was that word? I don't know. Doesn't matter though. We're back in battle. I will not. Thundershock. Ridiculous. Okay. That guy has passed away with your Pokemon. And all thanks to Brock forcing us to level up to level 19. God damn it, I still feel that. I'm so disappointed in that little bit of game design. The first gym being super effective and defensive against your only Pokemon options. I don't think there was a way, like, maybe there was a way to get like one or two Pokeball by defeating first rival. What if you missed, like, getting a Pokeball and no longer had any money? Like, it's ridiculous. It's very close to dying. Yeah, there it is. One full level for that, you know what? It's fine. Thundershock, water type. Nice. Hello. You want to fight? I bet you do. Okay. Yeah, it does affect. The meteor tackling me, that's illegal. Only I am able to do damage. Allowed to do damage to you. I don't know what I'm making with words today, but it's kind of insane. Nothing here? Nope. Apparently not! You see what they're doing to me? They're playing tic-tac-toe! Oh god, I just lost, basically. Quick attack. What else? Gonna keep doing that. Yep. Pudgeotter, do your thing. Leech Seed. keep leech seeding that guy. Incredible, ridiculous even. Keep on doing that, you're doing great. You're performing excellently. Mr. Person, also known as Pudgeter. Pudgeter. Vine Nice. No, I don't want to. I want to use Vine Whip. Amazing. No. Okay, that's perfect. To see that guy, so I can actually heal from it. Front. No, I don't want to die. I died. Doesn't matter. Lewis, please take on this guy. Oh my god. Yes, amazing. Still get one. No! Scratch. No! Yeah, this is a lost battle. It's fine. We'll just appear healed. Look at that. We're already in shape. Music. This second, I need to check something out. Something out. Okay. This is for me. Okay. So get it. So once again, you? Let's fight you. Why not? Go Kalimba. Quick attack! Amazing. Amazing. Danger! Oh my god! Danger! Oh my god! I'm sorry. I'm kind of dumb. You should know that. You've been watching me for a while. Actually, you haven't. No one watches this. Ridiculous. Might as well keep on going. Around for 3 years. Will I change Poke? Yeah, I'm gonna put some Leech Seed on this guy. Also, Vine Whip. Nice. Nice, very nice. I don't want to. Vine Whip. Keep whip. Stop hitting crits. Oh my god. Lewis, you're the same thing. Scratch. Squatch. Attention passengers! The plane is going to fucking crash! No, I don't want it. Keep decreasing its attack. 4, 5, and 6. An ember. An ember. Amber alert. Amber alert. God damn it, it's gonna take forever. Come on, Lewis, you got this! Come on, Lewis! Yes! Nice. Now there's this guy who also wants to fight because for some reason. Oh, Glimba, another wave. Kill that guy. It'll paralyze him.
Quick attack!
Ridiculous. Amazing. Amazing. DJ! Oh my god, okay. Fine. I need to stop saying okay after everything. Like, yeah, I'm making jokes, we're actually being serious, therefore I must pull out. Okay, nice. You already got that. There's 2 fights left, I think.
2 balls
left. It's got 2 Pokeballs. Thunderbolt. Oh, that guy, amazing. Andrew, no. What do you mean it doesn't affect? It's a little armadillo thing, but that's fine. Yeah, remember how I increased evasiveness and the Onix was actually able to hit me like 7 million times. Oh, but when it is my accuracy that is being decreased, oh yeah, even by one level, I fail 90% of the times. It's insane. Hello, how are you doing? I mean, you're jealous. You also get Pokemon. You get an Oddish, one of the cutest ones. What do you mean Oddish not cute? Ridiculous, okay. Your Oddish is fainted. Thunder Shock. That kills. Amazing. Amazing. DJ, oh my god. Oddish, another one. I'm gonna Thunderbolt that guy. To me it doesn't die. Well, quick attack will do it. Awesome.
Awesome! We're not British!
Please? Thank you. little cutscene. Yep. Don't worry. The little animations. Nice keyboard placement. The face. That's a bummer. Mine was so quiet. I remember that one of the funniest episodes in humanity being humanity and being cool and awesome and sometimes living actual terrible problems in society to make some sort of humor, which is actually fine. As long as everybody has good fun and stuff like that. You know, sometimes people mess up, but they can redeem themselves. And I'm not going to justify any act of discrimination against any group. But I gotta say, that was a funny video of a cop stops a car being driven by a black man. Why am I pointing out that it is a black man? Because a big part of humor comes from this, you see. The cop simply says, it's not a joke, it's actually a video. The cop simply says, you know why I pull you over? And the man just replies, because I'm black? And the cop is like, yeah. No, it's not that. Like he slipped over. He got a little bit of maybe racism on him. Who knows? I am no one to judge them. I do not condone racism. Being racist is being an asshole. And if you're racist, fuck you. But yeah, the officer slips like being like, yeah, no, your wife fell out of the car like a mile ago. And then the driver, the black man, the black driver just looks behind and he's like, mine was so quiet. So they both slip up, you know, a little thing that could have been a dangerous and potentially shitty thing that happened. And no, I cannot progress. Ridiculous again. We keep on going like nothing ever happened. Now we gotta go here yet. It was turned into a little bit of humor, and I bet that they are awesome people. Beautiful family guys and stuff like that. Peter Griffin, haha, funny. Hello, you demonic eyes creature. So low level, too. Hi, let's fight. Weedle, Weezer! Okay, Thunderbolt. Oh, they actually got some level to them. No, I don't want to. Thunderbolt. Backflip! Backflip's still not in the team yet. Weedle. Thunderbolt. Ridiculous, amazing. Sorry. You! I know you're in love, but hey, I wanna fight him. And oh my god, it's Pot of Greed. How you doing, buddy? It's been a while. You've been summoned into this battle too? I hope you're doing great. How's the family? How's your brothers and sisters? How's your cousins? I hear they're pretty cool. Okay. You! Yeah. Have a good one, Pot of Greed. Cute bone. I'm not gonna make questions about this one. So I almost made a pretty messed up question, and I just hit my fingers with the filter. Alright. And you! You're the last one we have to fight before doing anything. What do you mean the game is freezing? What do you mean? Hello. Thunderbolt. This guy only got this Pokemon I know. Nice. You're pretty good catcher. Actually, I'm going to, grant you, like, level 16, this fellas. Why not? Oh, I can actually grind it with these fellas right here. Pidgey, what do you mean, Pidgey? No, I don't want to fight Pidgey. This guy's gonna fight Pidgey. Wrong one? No, this is the wrong one. Okay, Thunder Shock. Stop saying okay for everything. Right. Yes. Yes! I'm going to change. Yes! Probably. One day, I mean, I'm only 22 and still prone to change a lot. Rather remain a course of my life. Yush! You're not going to eat me. I am going to eat this little Chinese boy! God, I love stupid tactics. Hello, I'm in rough shape, but I'm not gonna use potion. If we win, we win. If we lose, we lose. That's how it happens in life. And sometimes you will redeem yourself from a loss, and sometimes you won't. Huh, how's that sound? That's so exciting. Well, that's life for you, buddy. And if you don't get used to that, well, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for you. Oh, how are you doing? I actually did do leech feed you. Wow. That's strong. That was rich. No! Okay, Louis, do your thing. Thank you, Ember. Wow. No! It's... Yeah, we lost this battle, apparently. Fine whip. Yep. Yeah, you could have screwed them. Yeah, wasn't the case. Return here. There's nothing wrong with returning here. We just gotta do the whole wiggly do, and we're back in place. Just where we were. You see? It's been less than 15 seconds, and guess what? In less than 15 seconds, we're already halfway through there. Let me tell you, it's gonna be probably just a little bit over 30 seconds, and would you look at that? We're already right where we left it.
Amazing.
Amazing. Did you? Oh my god. Yeah, this time actually... Oh, I got the wrong one out. Well, that's fun. Cheat, Thunder Wave, just to paralyze you. Just for mocking you, really. Just to attack you, son of a bitch. Okay. We'll kill you. Faint you, make you go into a coma. Coma, induced coma. Okay. Thunder Shock. Ouch. Again, I imagine Hyperfang hurts with those two, like when getting bitten by those things. Incredible. We're in Vermilion City and it's kind of pinkish. Incredible, ridiculous even. We got a bunch of battles to do and how do you place? Oh, we got a key item to get here. Not you. Where's the guy? There you are, guy. Oh my god. Rapidash. Yeah, I knew that. Did Rapidash was your favorite one? Hey, thank you. Nice. We're having fun. The little heart. Bye. Hello, how are you doing? Hello, Sir Jenny. How are you doing? There's an Anna's foot mark. What is this? Bide. I'm gonna learn it. Maybe temporarily to replace and growl. Just to get rid of these guys without some of them. Water Pew Pew! Not yet. Make a punch! Louis can learn it. It's gonna be fun. GM 12 is Water Pew Pew. This is Whirlwind. I'm actually gonna sell that one. Bubble Beam, that's gonna be for another Pokemon. Thunder Wave. I don't really have that. Seismitoss. Louis can learn it. Temporarily, yes. Growl, say goodbye. I'm gonna sell, Oh, dig. Not yet. We're gonna say 45 Nugget and... 45 Nugget and 4. Okay, I'm gonna sell that. That's what we're doing right now. Sell. 04 Nugget. You're 45. Where are you? There you are. Ridiculous, amazing. Buy. Yeah, I actually want to buy some stuff. That's gonna be good. I think I'm good with this. Okay, so I'm going to save. And if the recording fails for some reason, well, I'm screwed, and I'm gonna have to give explanations to things. Oh no, what can I do over here? Ridiculous, amazing. Well, not amazing at all, actually. Kind of depressing. We need to store some stuff. Exactly what I'm doing right here. So, to see. Deposit. The Ultra. Yeah, that's good. Sorry, I'm trying to walk in. I'm walking here. Yep, that was a little hint of what we're getting our hands into. Hello, how are you doing? Hello. Can I come in? Yep, thank you. This thing is amazing. First, we fight the dorms people. People? Nice. ridiculous even. Tentacle, yeah, you're sort of dead. Vine whip. I said vine whip. You son of a... Me is not the word. Oh, it's poison type, I think. Or maybe just water. And I'm stupid. Are you stupid? That is doing some damage to me. Yep, Kalimba, you go on the front. Quick attack. Kill that guy. Hey, look, already level 30. Amazing. No, I don't want to. Thundershock. Just a little lining on that little gemstone of yours. No thanks. Thunderbolt. That's gonna kill. Look at that spread. Lovely. Fisherman. Amazing. Ridiculous. Machop. Amazing. I cannot do anything against you, so you're just gonna switch. And Thunderbolt.
Bolt attack!
Yeah. Nice. Budgeter is evolving. Look at that cute sprite, and now it's getting cuter, bigger, and with weird eyes. Sweet. Louis, your time to shine. You! I want to fight you. Amazing. Ridiculous. Hey, Sailor, how you doing? All good? All amazing? I bet it is. Maybe on the high seas or something like that. Who knows? In stupidattack.com. You die. For doing that, you do not deserve to keep on being breathing for a while. Yes. No, I didn't meant you. Well, already happened. Nothing to do about it. Oh, Pewpew, what do you mean? I'm gonna paralyze you. Damn, it didn't work. Ridiculous. Okay. You've been going. Nothing happened. I need to stop saying okay after saying the end of every sentence. I also forgot to Yep, there it is. Oh, and the pillow. Oh, that makes sense. Some people hide stuff under the pillow. You! Let me fight you. Let me see. Kalimba. Bubble! Thundershock. Backflip is not with us yet. That's ridiculous. Insane even. Yes. Luis. Kalimba once again. What do you mean you're using Babel? That's illegal. Okay, you're dead. Pass away, even. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna change. I'm gonna take care of this guy before we can get a potion. I defeated you. How do you feel? Ether. Okay. 18. Look, okay, look at them all. I did another one. That's fine. Anything here? Yep. A guy. A dude. A person. Ridiculous. Okay. Kalimba, please don't be harsh on me. I told you not to be harsh on me, dude. Rude! Rude and ridiculous!
Okay.
Stop saying okay at the end of everything! I don't know what's going on. Hey, muscle memory is making me say words that I shouldn't be saying. There's nothing wrong with saying okay at the end of everything, but still, it's getting kind of tiring.
Quick attack.
Okay, you're dead. I'm tired of you. Tired of Val. No. Abandon. Yeah. Yep. Yish. Pokemon coming back. No. Don't confuse me. Okay, thank you. No. Okay, it's fine. At least you didn't hurt yourself or something. I think here. You fight? Yeah. You do fight. That's amazing. Shelder. Okay, well, that's a problem for you. I got a electric type right here. Look at that. Yep. You're finished. Thank you. Did I miss? Yeah, I missed my chance here. Well, doesn't matter that much. Here, it may matter. Oh, there's an item there. Nothing here. Hello, it's a matchup. You have something to say? Just spit it out already. I love that meme so much. Hey, I want some money.
You got some?
Just give it to me if I win. And if you rightfully win, so good. What do you mean you're doing that? Oh, I'm punishing you. Yeah, see that? Nice. Nope. Guess we're fine. We're fine, I meant. And with that, we get our second evolution. Charmeleon, amazing. Fetch. We actually don't take as much damage. Item. Face. One of these. My name is Deez. Deez what, sir? Look at that music. Look at it. Listen to that music unless you got like synesthesia. Or something like that. Something similar to it. Oh no, it's double kick and it can hit more than two times. That's ridiculous. It should have been locked, like doing a little bit more time, more damage, hitting less times. I don't know, like a maximum total of two. It's called double kick. And it would make sense. It would also like counter stuff like Sterling and stuff like that, you know? You know what I mean? Lay it on me. Okay. Please. Nothing under the window? That's fine. You're good to keep your secrets. Hello. How you doing? The cute little walking sprites. I love them. Hello. You don't have. Cute. Amazing. Amazing. Teacher! Oh my god. Hello. Pidgey. Okay. Thundershock. Keep him going. No. Thundershock. Please. We got another battle here. It's like the mama and the two bebes. The two young children. There's youngster and lass. Nice. Cool. I wish you the best of luck. And amazing experiences in your travels. Maybe this is good, but not for you yet. Rester. I don't think I'm gonna teach this to anyone. Teach, not teach. Okay. I just remember there appears like an item somewhere. Hello. Wait, well, there it is. Amazing. There's going to be like two battles and there's the rival battle.
I remember that. I'm smart. I know mathematics.
Amazing. Even. Glenbeck Retour, both 32. Amazing. I don't want to change Pokemon. My two Pokemon are fine. Fine. I guess they are my two little PogChamps. Stop doing that, please. Thank you. Thank you for your compliance. Amazing. You. Hey, matey. He calls me matey. The stereotypical, like, language. I love it. No thanks. I'm gonna use the same attack, the same beam attack to deal with this fella. Amazing. Awesome. Incredible. I'm gonna use a... Where are you? Yeah. How do you do? Freaking lower for children video. Yeah, there's a bunch of rooms here. Nice. Hello. Let's tangle. Why not? Thunderbolt, you're going to be dead, deceased, passed away even. No, I don't want to. I don't feel about that. I don't want to. I don't actually want to fight you that much. But I'm forced to because there's an item in front of me. Not necessarily in front of me right now. It just happens to be nearby. And I have to go through you within a battle in order to take that. And I'm going to get it. Damn it. Damn! What happened to my memory cloud, bitch? I'll be broke. Why? Help! Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola. Don't forget the ice. And I'm making money off the monkey form, bitch. Someone said Klux, bitch. Motherfucking Klux. Look at this ancient-ass clock here. This motherfucking clock here is nice. You need to go out there and take it. Tell the time and everything. God, motherfucking. Damn! What happened to my memory cloak, bitch? I'll be broke. Why? You? Oh, you're fine. Nice, you're having a nice trip. Anything here? Nothing. Two left, perhaps? Yeah. Well, there's two. Both left in this room. Oh, I didn't say okay. That's fine. That's amazing. Yeah, that's a little bit more fitting. I don't want to. Hey, first ponytail of the year. Not true. Gentlemen, now you. I better not fucking cheat. Hey, Jigglypuff, how you doing? I'll check you out. How you feel about that? You weren't able to put me to sleep. Well, that's a big issue for you, isn't it? Thank you for the item. I'm gonna use that immediately. Please take a shower immediately. Oh, Kalimba. Nice. Kalimba is super strong right now. Oh, $2 left. But not all of them have, like, battles on them. Nothing here. And that's fine, you know? And nothing here. There's, like, a woman and daughter. Which is cool. They're having a nice family trip. They have, like, super potions somewhere around here. We're gonna use them up. Oh, there it is. There it is. With that. Hello. A little sound. Jamness wants to fight. Ridiculous. How dare you want to fight? I want to fight, but I don't ask it to you directly. It is you who does it all the time. All of the time. A little bit of everything. All of the time. Apples is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. And everything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything. All of the time. Nice. Sorry about that. I mean, you're doing sand attack. Ridiculous. Stop doing that. 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 Stop. Stop it! It's turning me off! Actually, turning me off, dude. I don't want it. Thunderbolt. You're going to do that. You're not going to miss. You're going to die to this. You're going to die to this, I'm telling you. Fuck. Oh my god. Mega Punch. Mega Punch. The game really wants to make sure that I know that my accuracy is decreased, and I hate that. Just hit! Just give it a hit, like, you see? It's not hard. Oh my god. Alright, now gotta rub the shoulders of this man who's not doing that great, and he's a captain though. I guess it's something that has to do with age, probably. Item. Use. Yep. Budgetary, you're learning cut. Yep. Tackle. Nice. Amazing. Teacher! Oh my god! Not there. There. That's the entire boat thing. The water moving, it's amazing. Like the tiles physically moving. It's lovely. We'll need your Pokemon. Amazing. Yeah, you still cannot do like fast cut, but that's fine. There's two people here to fight. Three, I think, actually. Shh, silence. Don't tell me what to do. What did you do? You changed me! I'm different! Gotta love Jacob the Greyfoot and Andrew the Lark. That's what their names, right? Cool. Now you. It's your time. Voltorb. Quick attack! Oh god, me still get the next thing. Quick attack! Maybe this one. Same joke. Overreach joke. And I bet Fable is kind of tired and at the same time not because it's his image a little bit. Of that joke, you know? Nice. Crippling hit. Amazing. Amazing. I defeated Android 17, which is awesome. Hello, you millionaire man. Oh, just gentleman. Ah, there it is. Nice little neck crack. There it is, the other side. Incredible. No. You can just throw me the peep at me. The peep. It's very listenable though. We go out because we need to heal. Oh no, we're trapped. Not true at all. I can just cut. And do that. Not that. Heal. Heal attack! Amazing. I'm so excited to get on the bike. I'm sure we're not going to even need it this time. Not that. Sorry. But thank you though. For showing me that cuteness. How you doing? How are you feeling? Little hearts, that's amazing. Maybe I'm pressing the wrong ones? Yeah, maybe. No! I'm trapped. Maybe here. Dang it! I hate this puzzle. At least it's more manageable once you know which ones can be the first switch and which ones can't. Damn it. I mean, it can only be an adjacent one. There you go. Save! Reasons not specified! Amazing. Hello, Lieutenant Surge, you look like a madman, but your hair is not actually like that, you're just blonde. Hello, Surge. He's that guy. Can I even hit you with this? Actually, I can't. It's only got one move. I mean, one Pokemon. I remember that. Under badge. Use fly. Amazing. Incredible even. Nice! We get another medal. We got a Pokemon to use here. We can... Yes! Welcome back, Mr. Hendrick. What's Hendrick with K? No, it's okay, right? Let me see. Yep. Mr. Louis Hendrick Pocketer. We got all of them. Look at this. Switch. Louis Hendrick Pocketer, the name of the dancer for Chinggis Khan. And they're actually in opposite order because the first Pokemon that I name after some part of Pudgeter's name was Pudgeter, which is the Bulbasaur. So I decided to, maybe from the first one, I can like flip it up, had to still get to be the second one. So, Louis and 3-2-1, Louis and Pudgeter. That is amazing, amazing. Teacher, oh my god, okay. With this, we're going to have a blast of a time, except not because our time is almost up. I have to say, thank you for watching. That'll be all for today. See you next one. Outside, bye bye.